The team to watch is on Channel 7 Eyewitness News at 6 and 11.